song that I wrote. It's called Drifting Snowflakes.